100 times, 2 times the number of papayas.
This program is called UCI Math CEO, and CEO stands for Community Educational Outreach. And we want to do a math enrichment for kids in the community, and we reach out to disadvantaged students in Santana.
These students are so young, 11, 12, and they're already on a college campus, in a college classroom, learning this advanced math.
The students work directly with UCI students and on the UCI campus, and they work on problems that are challenging for them. And so the idea of persevering on hard problems and not give up, it's something that they can take back with them no matter what subject they're studying.
We want to encourage critical thinking, like logical and critical thinking that you can use for anything in life to solve any problem.
When I asked my students at the beginning of the year, raise your hand if you like math, like none of them raised their hand. So it's exciting to see how many students are interested in coming, and they're coming because they love math.
The main point of this program is to help students that are minorities, to give them a perspective that they can use education for future plans. Maybe their parents didn't have this opportunity, so we are showing that there are possibilities.
I think back to when I was in middle school, I knew nothing about college. I was never exposed to it, and so it's very exciting to see.
We really want to inspire these kids to not just learn more math, but to think critically and get inspired to come to college.